Welcome to another episode of the Team Elmer's Update, where we take you past the orange barrels and onto the job site. Lower Shore Drive near Harbor Springs is a beautiful area, sandwiched between Lake Michigan and the Tunnel of Three Scenic Drive. However, this small section of road was in major need of improvement, and not just for the road's sake, but for the residents below as well.
The hill and the road is sliding down the hill, if you will, and they're trying to protect the houses that are down below and also protect the road.
Lower Shore Drive, sub-base layers of the road were washing out underneath the road, and the road was beginning to settle. Because it's on such a steep slope going down to the water, the way the water drains in this area, it likes to funnel under the road and stays on top of it. There's a clay layer a little ways under the road and essentially stays on top of that and washes out the other soil.
What we're doing is building what they call a soldier pile wood lagging wall, which consists of H pile, 6 foot on center. It's about 400 feet long going down the road here. And in between the piling, we're sliding wood down in between for a retaining wall. And after we do that, then grouted tiebacks, we drill a hole through the wood, and we use this machine right behind us here to drill perpendicular to the wall back underneath the road to further support the wall from moving.
There's two tanks that do the mixing. There's 12 valve banks that at any given time could have a problem if you're not on the right valve bank. Mixing about 5 gallons per bag, constantly switching valves, trying to stay ahead of the drill.
As with most projects, there are usually a number of challenges that arise. And oftentimes, those challenges are hidden beneath the surface.
So far, this job is actually going pretty smooth. Our first try at drilling for the grouted tieback, we ran into clay fairly early, so it was hard drilling, but other than that, it's been going pretty smooth.
A little bit of hard digging, following gas line most of the whole wall. There's some clay doing our tieback drilling. Trying to get in tune with the grout plant is a challenge in itself.
Of trying to keep the cyclists out of a road closure is challenging.
It's no surprise that cyclists frequent the route, especially when you consider what a beautiful ride it can be.
It's beautiful here. It's a great place to vacation and hopefully provide a nice road down to the nature preserve and keep it here.
Thanks for tuning in to another episode of the Team Elmer's Update. As always, stay safe out there. We'll see you next time. Don't forget to subscribe, follow us on Twitter, and like us on Facebook, and check out teamelmers.com for more project information.